It's time for a new 2-Minute Tuesday, Main Sequence's series of short videos with tips, tricks, and tutorials to help make you a more powerful PC Recruiter user. If you're in charge of a recruitment team, you'll want to keep tabs on the activity of your users. One simple way in which you can do this is with a custom user metrics report. Today, we'll walk through creating one. First, we'll click Reports in the main menu. To create or edit a custom report, we need to select the gear icon in the Action menu at the upper right. Now, from the group of tabs, we're going to pick Manage User Metrics Reports and choose Add. In the window that appears, we use the first section to name the report. We'll just call it User Activity. Now, we'll open up the first row of data. Each section includes a box for the label, a selector to choose what sort of metric it represents, and a link for choosing the source of the data. For example, we can label the first box Outbound Calls. We'll check the Activities box because we're going to base this metric on the activity record generated when an outbound call is made. Now we'll click on Select Edit Sources and specify all of the possible outbound call activities. We can use the Interviews Placements option to track events in the pipeline. Here, we'll make a label for Submittals and select our submitted interview status. It's also possible to use the Positions option to get numbers on jobs that have been created, filled, closed, and so on. In this column, we'll create a new openings label and set the selector to Positions, and then choose the Available option as the source. Now let's see how it works. To run the report, we'll select Auditing Reports and click on our new Custom User Metric report. We can also search for it by name from the Reports menu search box. We select the date range to report on. For this example, we'll select the entire month. And we can exclude users by unchecking their usernames and apply additional filters. When we print the report, the row of labels we created appears under each user with a count of the applicable records. So in this report, we can see that the user E. Watson had 65 outgoing calls this month, 12 submittals, and 20 new jobs entered. Clicking on the number searches the database for the applicable records. We'll look more at advanced metric reporting options in a future video, but that's all for this 2-Minute Tuesday. For more, subscribe to this YouTube channel, follow us on Facebook, LinkedIn, or Twitter, join the LinkedIn PC Recruiter Users Group, and watch our blog posts on your PC Recruiter login screen. If you have any ideas for future 2-Minute Tuesdays, send an email to 2minutetuesday@mainsequence.net.